A new warning tonight from the American justice system that distracted drivers will be treated as criminals. A landmark verdict in Massachusetts today convicted a driver of vehicular homicide, and his crime was blamed on texting while driving.
Welcome to the only show that was created to help keep you alive behind the wheel. I'm Howard Drescher, the creator of DistractedDriversBusted.com, and now this podcast. I created a reality TV show that puts victim and perpetrator together for a better understanding and time for healing and possibly forgiveness. Although forgiveness, in some cases, may not ever be reached. You can follow us on Facebook at DistractedDriversBusted.com. And of course, on Twitter, you can always follow us at DistractedDBTV. It's sad to say, but by the time you get done listening to this week's show, someone is going to be involved in an accident. Someone is going to get injured. And yes, someone is going to be killed by a distracted driver. If not, the distracted driver themselves. And for what? Because they are negligent, because it's a choice. Eyes on the road. Nothing could be further from the truth than my special guest, Jerry Lynch. Jerry, welcome to the show.
Good morning, Howard. Thank you so much for having me.
Okay. Now, we know that most people that I have on the show has something to do with distracted driving. Now, unfortunately, you lost someone. You lost somebody that was very near and dear to you. And first off, on behalf of DistractedDriversBusted.com, the podcast, and all my staff and crew, I am deeply sorry that you ended up having to lose somebody.
Thank you so much. Thank you. That means a lot.
But this is not something that is new. Would you agree?
It's not new. In fact, we've always had issues with distracted driving. I think it's become much worse over the past 20 years when cell phones have become more popular. So you do hear a lot about that being the problem. But that's it's a small percentage of distracted driving. Just recently, I heard about somebody who was reaching for their phone and killed somebody. So, you know, it's a lot of different things. But right now, that is a big focus.
The phone in the glove box campaign. That's what I'm calling it. Let's do this. I want this thing to go totally viral, beyond recognition. I want us to be that volcano I talked about. Can we do that? Can we make it happen? Well, we're going to find out. I want to thank everybody. I want to thank my very special guest, Jerry Lynch from Counter Foundation. This is something that we need to get behind because, quite honestly, for a 16-year-old kid to lose his life, that's wrong. We'll be back next week.